Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Liliana, if you don't know. And today we are going to the Future concert, and I'm so excited because I've been waiting for this for like ever since I found out about the concert. Like, literally, I've been so turned. Now, but today is the day we're finally going. I'm kind of rushing, but I'm not at the same time. I'm gonna try my utmost best to make this video. Like, y'all are literally at the concert with me. Like, you're experiencing everything I'm experiencing, because it's like, I just want y'all to feel that vibe. You know, if you didn't go to the concert, I want you to feel like you was there, you know? So I'm gonna do my best for real. But right now it is like 3 something, almost 4 o'clock. I need to take a shower and shave and like put myself together, all of that, and I need to eat something. I just got off of work. I was at work at 7 in the morning, y'all. Like, it's been crazy. Literally everybody talking about the concert. I'm just like, yes, I'm so excited. Yeah, so we just gonna get straight into the video. I'm gonna take my shower and then update y'all. My sister doesn't get off until like 5 o'clock. I don't know if she's getting off early, I don't know. But yeah, I'm gonna show y'all my outfit and then show y'all everything, and I'm gonna, yeah, let's just get straight into the video. We've been at the laundromat all day. We've been washing money all day. So I'm gonna wash my face again because I'm just not liking how it feels. I got my hair done. I didn't tell y'all. I got it done yesterday. So it looks like, and it's like little curls at the end. But she did so good. Like, I love them. But yeah, I actually never got them this short before. And I actually like it. I like it short. It's just different, you know? Because I'm used to like really, really long braids. But I mean, they would have been long, but we ran out of hair anyways. 417. I'm also gonna try a new like skin routine, but I'm gonna use the same cleanser that I always been using, which is the setting. Yo, the amount of compliments I got on my nails in my hair today was like, oh my god, it made me feel like so pretty. It was like, you're so beautiful. I was like, beautiful, stop. Okay, and my sister, we had went to Ulta yesterday, so we bought, usually we use the niacinamide, like I'll be showing y'all, but we're gonna try something else because it's not really like working like that anymore. So the brand is called Good Molecules, if y'all can see, and it's the niacinamide brightening toner. I mean, it's not a serum, it's a toner, so we still need to get a serum too. But I'm gonna use this on camera. This is my first time ever using it, because literally for like at least over a year I've been using niacinamide. So like, I'm just scared my skin is gonna break out because I'm using something different, you know? But let's not jinx it. So we're gonna use one of these, and then this is what it looks like. Apparently it's supposed to work like the same as niacinamide. Well, like, ordinary brand, but, you know, not everybody's is the same. This, I'm gonna use this today because I don't really need any, I don't want to waste any more, sunscreen. So I'm gonna use the Pond's. I've actually already used this, and I actually did really good on my skin. Because it's not a sunscreen, I use this and my sunscreen together because I just can't miss the sunscreen, you know? My skin is like really, really sensitive. So I'm not trying to risk getting any white spots, you know? Because me and my sister have that, like, really bad. And my skin is doing, like, pretty good with that. But her skin is, like, she has it kind of bad. Well, not, like, bad, bad to where, like, you look at her and it's like, girl, you got white spots in your face. Like, obviously. But, yeah. But this is, like, it does pretty good on my skin. I like it. It leaves it, like, smooth, you know? I mean, I think it looks fine. My skin isn't that bad. But, yeah, so that's all we're gonna do to it. I'm gonna do, like, you know, my edges and everything later before we leave. But I'm gonna eat something, find something to eat, and then I'm gonna record again when we start getting ready. But since it's like 4, it's almost 4:30, so my sister gets off at 5. I'm gonna be smart and actually start getting ready before she even comes home. So, like, I can be at least ready, and then, like, she could feel the need to rush a little bit. And also, I'm putting lashes on. Usually, she does my lashes for, like, every occasion. I haven't actually put on lashes in a while, so I already know that's going to take at least 20 minutes. Trial and error. Try to put them on, you know? So, yeah, we just gonna see what's going on. I'm gonna update y'all, but most likely, I'm gonna literally start getting ready in a little bit. Okay, y'all. So these are the lashes I'm gonna put on. And my sister just got home and she had got these from the hair store. And I'm gonna put them on before literally anything else because this is gonna take up majority of my time. And yeah, it's like, what time is it? It's like 5:20 probably. But yeah, this is what they look like. I hope they look good because, I mean, they look straight. It's just I'm used to, like, getting them done now. And I haven't wore strips in a minute. These the lashes, y'all. They not, like, the best lashes. I don't know. I don't really like them like that. But I'm going to get dressed now because we need to, like, rush for real. And, but yeah, this is what I'm wearing. It's this jacket I got from Shein. I'm going to probably, like, put the link or something, whatever. And then I got just this black dress. Y'all seen it in my last video from Forever 21. And then I have some boots that I got from Shein too. And then I'm going to show y'all when I put it all on together. But yeah. Okay, y'all. So this is the fit, the jacket, the dress, and then the boots. I ain't never wore no boots before, literally. So kind of nervous, but it's okay. And then I have these I got from Shein too. The glasses, and then this necklace from Target. Yeah, that is the look. And then this purse is my sister's. I think she got it from Forever 21, probably. No, she got it from Urban Outfitters. Yeah, it was like $40. Okay, so it's literally past 6:15, and this girl is still taking her time, y'all. Like, oh my gosh. But we finna leave, like, for real. I'm actually in the car, so hopefully, you know, we get to leave. But it's low-key kind of hard. It's kind of hard to walk, y'all. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah. Okay, I'm literally at work editing this video. But when I tell y'all, I was not playing when I said I can't walk in them because I didn't record it or anything. But after the concert, bro, I had to take them off. I was literally walking barefoot. Well, my friend, shout out to Sarah, bro. She a real one for this, but she literally gave me her shoes so I can walk in her shoes, bro. Like, it was so bad. My sister talking about, oh, you're over-exaggerating. You're over-exaggerating. I'm like, who is over-exaggerating? You don't know what is on my feet right now, you know? And it was bad. It was so bad. Like, I didn't think it was gonna be this hard, but we finna get through it and it's gonna be okay. But yeah, y'all, I'm so excited. My friend called, she like, where y'all at? And I'm just like, bro, we're trying to leave. And yeah. All right, so we here, we got a parking spot.
Hey.
Literally in the grass, ain't even no parking lot for real. But we gotta walk, bro, and these heels, I can't, these boots, I'm gonna have to suck up the pain and like walk as fast as I can, bro. But
ew, don't walk fast because you was looking retarded.
It's like 6:40 something, and you know the concert started at 7, so we finna get out of the car 5 minutes max. Yeah, and then I'm finna record when we get to our seats, and my friends say that we got good seats, so I'm like really excited because.
Tell her that she's already there.
Hey! We already turned ya. Hey y'all, we at the concert. It's my grandma Lista. Yeah, we turned. We broke through.
It's like barely enough people in here. But
it's kind of early, I ain't gonna lie.
It's gonna get started.
Yeah, it's gonna get packed.
Sometimes don't need a finally finna come on, bro. Okay, y'all, so it's literally the next day. Like, it was so much going on. I was like not in no shape. I forgot about the whole YouTube video. Like, I was like so tired and out of it to even film an outro. But last night was really, really fun. I'm just surprised my voice still here. Like, I was screaming so much, y'all. Like, I was turned the entire concert. Like, Future, like, he really did his thing with his part. The other artists, like, the beginning and all of that, it was kind of making me mad. Don, he did his thing. Like, he's so underrated, bro. Like, y'all need to start listening to Don Toliver, because he really did his thing with, like, his part of the concert. And I was so happy because, like, I had high standards for him, I'm not gonna lie. Like, the way his songs are, I just was like, yeah, he probably gonna snap. But I don't know, because a lot of people don't really listen to him. But, like, still, he performed, like, he was trying to get his music out there for real. And he can actually sing. I was like, thank God. Yeah, Future, perfect, perfect. Everything was good. Like, I felt the vibe. I was into every song, bro. Like, it was so good. But yeah, I definitely have fun. And I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I hope I got really good clips, because I was just recording whatever. I wasn't even, like, focused on if it looked good or not. Like, I was just like, okay, let me record this, because I know I'm gonna be mad later. I haven't even looked at every video yet, but I hope they're all good. And yeah, so we had a lot of fun. I think me and my friends, like, we definitely had fun last night. And it was just crazy. Everybody was there. It was, like, packed. It was crazy. I also just posted some pictures on my Instagram. Y'all should go check them out. They look really, really cute. That's my first time posting it, like, ever. I literally never post. So, yeah, y'all go to my Instagram and like them pics for me. But yeah, other than that, I thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And yeah, I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.